there's definitely a talent and a craft to it. And just being able to point a iPhone and take a selfie doesn't make you a supermodel. Sorry, not sorry.